they need to know that even though stigma and disclosure is a very big thing within our community, we all are affected in some way and affected. Whether you're not positive or not, you have family members, you have friends, you may be sitting next to someone who's positive. You have to have an open mind, you have to watch what you say. Because that day that person wants to open up to you and say something wrong about me, well, I hope I don't catch it. I hope I don't sit next to no one. I hope I don't breathe the same air as that person is breathing. Maybe the day that person is maybe have an open ear, hear what they have to say, encourage them. Don't turn them away, because if you turn them away, it's really, I don't even know how to put it. I speak a lot, I do a lot of video blogs, I do all this stuff, but sometimes I still don't accomplish on being happy with my feelings. Being happy to know that I'm still here in the West, I'm still being here, but some days it's not good. And now, being diagnosed at 19 or 23 now, it's affecting me more. It has more of my down days than ever. I smile, I walk proud, I go to work proud. Hi, how you doing? But deep down inside, I have my back turned towards you. I'm in the corner crying. I just feel like shutting down, just giving up, but I know that I can. I know that I can. I want to set an example to others, young, old, young, well, I don't like to say old, sorry, guys. I thought, mature, don't want to get there. You know, and I wish, and I'm hoping that someday that this stigma will go away. I'm hoping, because that is number one, besides HIV and the complications, stigma is will cause death as well. So I'm going to leave y'all with this. Have an open ear. Don't reject anybody. Just because you have a degree, just because you're a big person within council or, you know, guide me, because I know I'm only going to come today.